Atlas Copco is always innovating and developing technology for increased profitability and sustainability. With that in mind, Atlas Copco introduces Eco Mode, a smart controller feature that not only saves you fuel costs, increasing your profits, but reduces emissions for a smaller carbon footprint. Here is a quick video on how Eco Mode works. First, you will start up the machine and let it go through its warm-up cycle. For today's demonstration, we have simulated an application using a receiver tank, and we are monitoring the application pressure with the gauge on the right. When the unit starts and there's air demand, everything runs the same. Once there is no demand on the compressor, it will return to idle at an unload state, and our timer will start. You will notice in today's setup, we are using an XAS 1800 C13B unit with pace controls. This unit is consuming approximately 8 gallons an hour while in a loaded state. Once the preset time is reached, the unit will go into a no-load state, thus relieving the air pressure in the pressure vessel and lowering the load on the engine, which will reduce the fuel consumption by roughly 50%. You can see it is now consuming roughly 4 gallons an hour. The unit will now run indefinitely until the system pressure between the minimum pressure valve on the compressor and the application drops below your set point. Note that if your system has air leaks, then the system may gradually lose pressure, and that it will turn the unit on again to bring the pressure back up. Once the sensor drops below the set point, it will load back up quickly, and you are ready to go to work.